got some stable space for rent if you're interested. I gotta pay you a little less because of the missing paperwork, okay? It's well worth the price. No, I've lived here my whole life. Seen this place go through hell and back, and I wouldn't change a thing. Okay. Now I'll go make the switch. High quality, keep it simple. You won't go wrong. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. I had a drunk feller try and steal a saddle the other day. Thought it would fit under his shirt, the idiot. That's a good choice. High quality. That's the same one I use too. Go real well with the saddle. Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. I can't tell you how many times I use that one. Solid choice there. I'll make this horse prettier than you. There you are. farm and gussying your horse up. I appreciate it. Solid choice there. Oh, that's a good match.
All right, girl. Easy, girl. Yeah.
Be happy to. Get on.
Oh, you kind, mister. If you be so kind to take me to LeGrand, that's where I'm from. That's where my people is from.
Sure, that's fine.
Don't normally trust no outside man. No offense, mister. Just don't trust them much.
Quite all right, ma'am. I don't trust him much either.
You seem like a horse rider, yeah, your whole life, I bet. Horses don't help much in LeGrano. Need a horse.
Crap.
This can't be it.
Can I help you there?
Sure. Those supposed to be my business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe, about some horses.
A fellow with a scar and a Mexican?
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables.
Thank you. Have a wonderful day now.
Whoa there.
And you're helping everybody. And everywhere, there's troubles. Who are you?
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?